Whether you're experiencing GI symptoms or are in remission, it's important to continue to monitor your disease. Your doctor may order a series of tests to confirm your diagnosis, assess how active your IBD is, and get you on the path to feeling better. There are two main types of tests you might get: diagnostic tests and prognostic tests. Diagnostic testing confirms the presence of IBD, its level of inflammatory activity, and degree of bowel damage. Prognostic testing aims to predict the severity of your disease in years to come. Both diagnostic and prognostic tests can be helpful tools for managing your IBD. There are a few categories of diagnostic tests. Laboratory tests evaluate your blood and your stool to determine if inflammation or infection is present. Endoscopic procedures, such as a colonoscopy or upper endoscopy, involve inserting a thin, flexible tube with a tiny camera through your mouth or anus while you're sedated. The images and biopsies taken of your digestive tract help determine if inflammation is present, its severity, and its location. For areas of the digestive tract that cannot be seen by endoscopic procedures, radiographic images such as X-rays, CT scans, or MRIs are used. These evaluate thickness of the bowel wall and detect inflammation and complications such as fistulas, abscesses, and obstructions. After your diagnosis and the location of your disease is confirmed, your doctor will recommend a treatment and continue to monitor you closely using these tests, even if your symptoms have resolved. Prognostic testing is a new type of testing that may help predict the course of your IBD. Prognostic tests are laboratory blood tests. Unlike diagnostic tests that look for inflammation, prognostic tests look for biomarkers. Biomarkers are proteins in the body that may predict the likelihood of you developing complications that may require surgery, such as fistulas or strictures. Prognostic tests have the potential to help you make better decisions about your treatment plan. However, they do have some challenges today. Prognostic tests may not be covered by health insurance, and some experts believe more data is needed from these tests to truly understand potential outcomes. Just know researchers are working hard to develop, study, and refine diagnostic and prognostic tests. With an accurate diagnosis and proper monitoring, you can get the right treatment to not only live confidently in the present, but be better prepared for the future.